Hello, today I'm going to show you how easy it is to make salt dough. It's a very simple recipe. It's 2 cups flour, 1 cup salt, and 1 cup of water. And when you're done, you can just play with it, or you could put it in the oven at 150 degrees for a few minutes and dry it out and paint it. So here we go. So first, we're going to mix the flour and the salt together. 2 cups of flour. And 1 cup of salt. And we're just gonna mix those together first. I think a wooden spoon is best. And then once the flour and salt are mixed together, we're gonna add the water. And gradually add the water. Ah!